welcome to Mountain Prayer Summit. This is week two for us on Element North. And we're going to do a similar thing what we did last week. I'm just going to have some of the leaders and the students share what has been happening. This week has been much different from last, and they'll share about that. But I just also wanted to make a comment. Last week I made mention that, you know, Pastor John was going to get me this nice, beautiful truck, but I thought about it, thought, well, that might create a little bit of favoritism within the staff member. So I thought of something else that Pastor John can get me. How about a brand new outdoor arena? Yeah, I'm thinking this is what we need in Hamilton. And that, and Pastor John, I would just love that for Christmas. See you soon. Before your God. One day every tongue will confess you are God. One day every knee will bow. Still the greatest treasure. Hi, my name is Jesus, and so far this week has been really good. We've been playing a lot of sports with the youth, and a lot of them have been coming out. And because of the sports, they've really dropped their guards, and we've been able to become really good friends with them. The time to worship. Now is the time to give your heart. Oh, come.
Good morning. For those of you who don't know me back there, I'm Becky. And first of all, I'd like to thank all of you for praying for us while we've been up here. It has been a great experience. I've now been here almost 2 weeks. This is actually the first cup of coffee that Sean has allowed me to have.
This week at Thessalon, we got to see three girls who came to church with us, Erica, Chelsea, and Anna. And they came to our. One day every tongue will confess you are God. One day every knee will bow. Still the greatest treasure remains for those who gladly choose you now.
Probably the highlight of my week so far has been that when the first time the little girls came out to do crafts, they weren't smiling, they weren't saying a word to us, but so far, we've slowly been getting to know them a little bit, and the other day we just saw them all smiling.
Hey guys, I'm Scott. This is the second week here at Thessalon. This is my second year doing it. I was also up last year, and it's just great to really see the changes that have been going on. It was great to see three girls, Erica, Anna, and Chelsea, come out to church with us, and then they came back and had a lot of fun just playing games with us. Just as you are to worship. We will worship. We will worship. Come. Just as you are before. We come before your God. We come before your God. Come.
Worship the Lord. Yeah. Come. Come. I can only imagine what it will be like when I walk by your side. I can only imagine what my eyes will see when your face is before me.
Last week we did the day camps. They went very, very well, and the kids did a great job. And we were very glad that they were able to make some inroads for us this week, which was a little bit harder of a week for us because we didn't have things all scheduled out. But the Lord has been very, very good. Last night, just so you know, Peter was able to give a gospel message to seven of our youth that had been coming out. So I'd really like you to pray for those youth this week, that the Lord would really touch their hearts, and for our youth, that they'd be able to have more opportunities to talk to them. So again, thank you so much, and I will see you in a couple of weeks.